guys, DevRandomGuy65 here, and today I'm going to show you how to put the Thanos Infinity Gauntlet on a normal LEGO minifigure. You're probably wondering why. Why would I want a Thanos Infinity Gauntlet onto a regular minifigure? Well, sometimes maybe you're tired of Thanos always ruling the world with his amazing Infinity Gauntlet. What if you want E.T. or Shaggy or even Scooby-Doo to have all the power in the world? Well, today I'm going to show you how. So first of all, you're going to want to detach the Thanos Infinity Gauntlet, as well as detaching this little stud piece. And then you're going to want to take one of these clear holding pieces, which is always from one of the power blasts in the sets. You're going to want to place that inside the Infinity Gauntlet. Now you're going to want to place it right into a minifigure's hand, which would be very easy. It does take up a lot of space and it doesn't look the best, but if you really want your minifigure to have the most power in the world, you're going to want to follow this step. And now, in case you want to have a more movie-accurate version, where Scooby-Doo dies a hero's death with the Infinity Gauntlet, you can just place it on the tail like so. And there you go. Now you know how to put it on every single LEGO minifigure. Have fun all the time with this. I personally do, at least, because sometimes it's funny to see Shaggy or Scooby-Doo or E.T. destroying cities and streets of my LEGO city, I guess you could say. I accidentally said city, but that's cool. Anyway, see you next time.